Yeah, I think we should be basically okay. So if you're new to the channel, don't forget to smash that follow button. Every follow gets us one step closer to hitting that 54 affiliates. We're at 27 followers, so we're almost there. We just need 23 more folks to go ahead and hit that follow button. And don't forget, every time you hit that follow button, you get your very own stream avatar. And not only that, but every time you hit that follow button for me, I will smash that follow button instantly back for you. So that way, if you're a streamer or not, that's my way of showing my support back to you. So it helps out everybody. You're helping my channel out, so I want to help out your channel. Like I said, if you're a streamer or not, I'll still make sure to smash that follow button too. But yeah, hope everybody had a great weekend and a safe weekend. We're back, and we're going to play some Spider-Man until hopefully nothing happens. If you just want to play. Last Sunday, it just wasn't working. Just didn't want to do what it wants to do, which means, in this case, play. Right? Well, we didn't forget our. Don't forget, we have stream stickers too. Oh, and don't forget, season 3 of The Mandalorian is now out. Definitely check that out too. For all our Star Wars fans out there. All right. And if you haven't noticed, this is where.
I won't distract him for long.
This is right where everything crashed.
Control status. Nothing to report. How's it looking? Convoy gonna be ready? As soon as boss gives the word, we'll get Michael's moved to the new safe house.
They're moving him. Have to find out where before we lose our shot.
And they caught us.
Crap. Generator tripped.
I won't distract him for long. Lose our shot.
Wait.
Well, I guess we can't sneak by there.
Crap. Generator tripped.
I won't distract him for long.
Five.
We get a couple. See, now we're getting too reckless.
Crap. Generator tripped.
I won't distract him for long.
Continuing sector sweep. How's it looking? Convoy gonna be ready? 5x5. As soon as boss gives the word, me and Michael's going to the safe house.
They're moving him. Have to find out where before we lose our shot. Wait!
Crap. Generator tripped.
I won't distract him for long.
I'll figure it out.
Crap. Generator tripped.
I won't distract him for long.
Continuing sweep. How's it looking? Convoy gonna be ready? 5x5. As soon as boss gives the word, get back to the new safe house.
They're moving him. Have to find out where before we lose our shot.
Generator must have blown a fuse. Could really use a coffee. Get that truck moving. Should have been uptown half an hour ago. Copy. We're rolling.
Go, go, go.
Wait!
Hopefully we got to a checkpoint on that.
Get that truck moving. Should have been uptown half an hour ago. Copy. We're rolling.
Truck's about to move. Should use it as cover.
Continuing sweep.
Go, go, go.
Mary Jane.
Could really use a coffee.
Who's creeping around? They're gonna see us, aren't they?
Bravo and Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units. He carries the only sample of Devil's Breath. I will not be responsible for pandemic.
Control, grid's clear. Repeat, grid's clear.
Wait!
Whoops.
Bravo and Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units. He carries the only sample of Devil's Breath. I will not be responsible for pandemic.
Control, status. Nothing to report.
Oops. Well, at least we got past that one.
Bravo and Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units. He carries the only sample of Devil's Breath. I will not be responsible for pandemic.
Understood, ma'am.
Don't care how many men Sable has. She won't be able to stop Martin Lee.
Can't go that way. Oops.
Bravo and Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units. He carries the only sample of Devil's Breath. I will not be responsible for pandemic.
Okay. Gotta get by him somehow.
Bravo and Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units. He carries the only sample of Devil's Breath. I will not be responsible for pandemic.
We had to try. This whole stream is just gonna be Mary Jane trying to get out of here.
Bravo and Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units. He carries the only sample of Devil's Breath. I will not be responsible for pandemic. Definitely distracts. Add two more units. He carries the only sample of Devil's Breath. I will not be responsible for pandemic.
Really. Fox has got his attention.
Bravo and Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units. He carries the only sample of Devil's Breath. I will not be responsible for pandemic.
Understood, ma'am.
Don't care how many men Sable has. She won't be able to stop Martin Lee.
This is like a boss fight.
Bravo and Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units. He carries the only sample of Devil's Breath. I will not be responsible for pandemic.
Looks important.
Continuing sector sweep.
Safe houses. If Dr. Michaels is in one of these, Standish might know which one. Should grab another photo. Perfect. Gotta move. There's Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries Devil's Breath around with him. Osborne doesn't trust anyone else to secure it.
Come on, come on.
Mary Jane just got shot.
There's Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries Devil's Breath around with him. Osborne doesn't trust anyone else to secure it. I hope his ego doesn't play to him. Again? What's up with these lights?
Come on, come on.
figure this one out.
There's Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries devil's breath around with him. Osborne doesn't trust anyone else to secure it. His ego doesn't bite him in the ass. Again? What's up with these lights? Continuing
Come on, come on.
They're stuck. What is up with these lights?
Move it. Close. Come on, come on.
Continuing sector sweep.
Wait.
Oh, we're not supposed to go that way. Okay.
There's Standish's tent.
I just wonder if we should get behind that truck.
Thank you.
Don't shoot me.
There's Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries devil's breath around with him. Osborne doesn't trust him. Again? What's up with these lights?
Move it. Almost there.
That's what we had to do.
Wait.
Okay.
Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries devil's breath around with him. Osborne. Again? What's up with these lights?
Move it.
Hello? Continuing collections. Who's there?
Almost there.
He did it. He did it.
Charles Standish?
Holy crap!
One second.
Charles, where is Dr. Morgan Michaels?
Lee sent you. Didn't he?
No.
He wants to kill me? You tell him to do it. Do it himself.
I'm not with the demons. I'm not with Sable. I'm a reporter. And I want to see Lee stopped. Just like you.
Watson. I've read your byline. Sable won't listen to me. She has Michaels in the Bowery. They're moving him to a new safe house tomorrow at noon. But she's totally ignoring Grand Central.
Grand Central?
The demons were talking about it when they held me. They're going there to get...
To get what, Charles? What do the demons need to get at Grand Central?
What the...
Charles!
Oh!
What
that
the
was
hell?
Not a Sable guy. Definitely not a Sable guy. Sorry, Charlie. Okay, time to
Wait,
go.
No, he knows something!
Spiderman.
Well, that was maybe the most awkward swing of my life. MJ is not happy.
So Or is a little low.
Hey, okay, another thing. Sorry, Charlie. You knock a man out, destroy my background research, and the best you've got is sorry, Charlie? Is everything a joke to you? Tension breaker, right. You know this is exactly why we broke up.
I thought we broke up so you could focus on your career.
We broke up because you wouldn't stop treating me like a baby. Don't do this, MJ. Don't do that, MJ. Oh, that's too dangerous, MJ. I may not have super spider powers, but I'm not made out of glass.
You snuck into the middle of an armed military... You know what? Can we not do this right now, please? Did you learn anything about Dr. Michaels?
Fine. Michaels is in the Bowery somewhere. Sable's moving him tomorrow at noon.
Awesome. Anything else? Was he saying something about Grand Central before I jumped in?
He was... No. It was nothing. Listen, I gotta go, Peter. Filing deadline.
Peter. That's how you know she's still mad. Peter. Nice work, Mr. Superhero. Man, I'm worked up. Gotta blow off some steam on patrol.
Spirit cell. We have three skill points.
Demons are getting worse than Fisk ever was. That's Miles' mom. Hello?
Mr. Parker? It's Dreel Morales. I want to thank you for getting Miles the job at the feast shelter.
Glad to. And please, call me Peter. Mr. Parker is probably someone more together than me.
I should tell you, he had reservations. I finally gave him a choice. This or more therapy. He needs this. He just hates to feel like a victim or be pitied.
Gotcha. I killed the same way. Trying to do something nice. We do.
truck believed to have a bomb. Response needed north of Houston.
Oh no. Explosives rigged in one of the demon's cars. Need to stop them. Fellas, come on. No turn signals. Gonna have to write you up. In the truck. Gotta neutralize it. One, those guys didn't even have licenses.
Peter, I'm about to begin another test.
Waiting for Dr. Octopus. Octavius has to say.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Morning, Parker. Or is it evening? That doesn't matter. Check the neurosensors, would you? We need a faster response time.
On it.
Try to get it under 3 milliseconds.
Okay, looks like I could optimize this power relay.
actually solved that one backwards.
Okay, what next? Looks like some impedance in this neurosensor circuit.
It's all puzzles.
Finished.
Well, that wasn't hard now, was it?
Signal to noise is out of whack. A new signal processor should reduce lag.
Oof.
Oh, connectivity.
Yeah, we're back.
Apparently, the network decided to crash again, so. But we are back. We'll put in our stand-in for the moment. But if you're new to the channel, welcome. This is the League of Extraordinary Casuals. I am the host of Earth Asylum, your Amanda with a plan, though. And if you got a second, definitely smash that follow button if you could. That'd be great. Every follow gets us one step closer to hitting that 54 affiliate. And not only do you get your very own stream avatar for that, but I smash that follow button right back at you, whether you're a streamer or not. But yeah, welcome. This is League of Extraordinary Casuals, number 140. Let's see. All right, we should be back up and running. Should be. The good news is that we went a good 3 hours before anything crashed, so
2.8 milliseconds. Good work, Peter.
Don't do it, Doc. Don't do it.
I call that a mild success. I call that unbelievable. Do you need some help?
Yes.
Twitchy.
Doctor, what's going on?
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with more of a future.
I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. And that's not going anywhere. So neither am I.
Oh, Peter, before I forget, I read the most fascinating article. Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc. Doc loves these things. He used them in grad school when he had to manipulate radioactive isotopes. Says seeing them keeps him humble. What is this, Doc? Never seen this type of material.
Would you believe it's for welding? Provides remarkable magnetic insulation and limits cross-contamination between the neural interface and arms.
Mm-hmm.
checked all those out.
Man, I remember the direct interface with the basal ganglia. Exciting, but risky.
I don't know, Doc. You'll need a gallium silk array to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
Gallium! Genius! Never mind the risks. We'll work them out in time.
You have to go this way.
Doc's really sick. At this rate, he'll lose control of his motor functions within a year. And if we're not careful, an intracranial implant could make things even worse. Even alter his personality. We need to proceed carefully.
I'm just gonna walk around and look through all your stuff.
Peter is starting to suspect. He hides it, but I can tell. He's seen my twitch. Notice the decay of my fine motor control.
Get it? Twitch?
Well, I'm the one who wanted a genius for an assistant. Of course he knows. I just need more time. My work can improve millions of lives. Save millions of lives. It can also save my own. I just need more time.
Doc, I'm sorry. My aunt just texted.
No worries, Peter. I was thinking of taking a break myself. As soon as I check our telemetry data.
Thanks. I'll be back in a few hours. Hi, May.
Let me guess. Running late?
Nope, I'm actually on my way now. Have you heard from Miles?
No, but his mother said he was coming, so...
Good. I'll be there soon. Bye.
Okay. To go back live. Yes, we are live cosplay.
Reports of an attack on an armored vehicle. Backup needed in the meatpacking district. Over.
We are just taking a break. If anybody has cosplayed before, you need to take breaks. Especially when it comes to costumes.
Our next caller reports a problem I saw coming a mile away. Go ahead, ma'am.
Well, I was coming out of the bathtub last night when I glanced out my window and what do I see? Spider-Man. Swinging by like he owns the place. I was naked.
Madam, you have my sympathies. Just imagine what sort of deviant personality would dress up like that in the first place. And it's a short step from there to Peeping Tom activity. Folks, it doesn't matter if you live on the first floor or the 31st. Keep your curtains drawn. Lock your windows. A webbed pervert walks among us!
Did he just say a webbed pervert?
We're back. Like I said, anybody new to the channel, welcome. This is the League of Extraordinary Casuals, episode number 140. I'm the host of Darth Asylum, your Mando with a plan, though. And right now, that plan is to get 23 more folks to smash that follow button, because every follow right now gets me one step closer to hitting that 50 for affiliates. So not only do you help get me to 50 to affiliate, but you get your very own stream avatar. Once I get the program back running again, that is. But not only that, though, but when you hit that follow button for me, I will hit that follow button right back for you, whether you're a streamer or not. Because, like I said, I have a limited amount of time when I'm streaming or playing video games in general. But whether you're a streamer or not, that's a way for me to feel like, you know, I can at least help support you back immediately. So, like I said, whether you're a streamer or not, I'll definitely make sure to smash that follow button back at you, too. All right. Let's jump back into some Spider-Man and see what's going on. So we have to go that one. Well, I'm excited because we basically made it a little over an hour, I think, before something bad happened, so I take that as a win. I restarted everything, but it did crash, so I just unposted that, which was like 3 minutes of me just tweaking things anyway. So nothing really happened. That's why you literally saw me finish or start back up with
1043,
being right there with Doc.
Need immediate response at Union
as soon
Square.
As I finish that last challenge.
What are you doing here? Oh, we got a fighter.
You just made your last mistake, punk. What the?
Does it seriously take this many guys to rob a teenager?
Everybody?
You hurt?
You're Spider-Man. You're the amazing Spider-Man. You're the spectacular Spider-Man.
And a few other choice adjectives Jameson uses. Look, that was really brave. But next time, leave the fighting to the pros. Okay?
Okay, but what if there aren't any around?
Well, you can't just go swinging at someone twice your size. I mean, don't get me wrong. I fight guys stronger than me all the time. But when I do it, I have...
Oh, like that time you fought Ryan on the Brooklyn Bridge? That was so awesome.
Perfect example. If the other guy's bigger, you gotta be quicker. Okay?
Okay, but that's easy for you to say. Sorry, I just can't do what you do.
All right, put him up.
Seriously?
Yeah, come on. First thing, don't let the adrenaline get to you. Breathe slow, breathe deep, relax. Hip square to your opponent. Let them make the first move. Now use your feet. When they go off balance, look for an opening. Boom.
Like that?
Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Only this time, just let me have it. Right on the jaw. Okay? I can do it.
Oh, Sorry. No, no. No. It's all good. You keep that up and you'll be fine. All right. Lesson's over. Gotta go.
Hey, thanks. You know.
Anytime.
Just punch Spider-Man. Shelter should be just ahead.
Yo, Miles, what's up?
Bro, you're not gonna believe this. I just met Spider-Man.
What? That's crazy. Hey, did you show him our hacking app?
Oh, man. I totally forgot.
Oh, you suck. He totally would have bought it off you, and then we'd be, like, famous.
Yeah, I'll show him next time. I gotta go. I promised my mom I wouldn't be late.
Cool. Later.
Farmer's market. I can cut through there.
Keep moving, keep moving.
Man, hope they're okay.
Sorry, can't let
you pass. Come on, no pictures. Just keep moving.
Well, when you say it like that, how would you say it? Tourism's down. There are opportunities to be had, like half off at Decadent Spa. Half off? Okay, for that I'll leave the house.
10, 5 for 40.
Everyone have their IDs out and ready for inspection.
Are you kidding me? It's gonna take forever. That drone wasn't watching. I could jump the fence.
Do you know anyone by the name of Martin Lee?
The shelter guy? Is he the one who did the bomb?
Have you seen him?
No. But is he, like, missing?
Wow! That was too easy! I can't believe Sable systems are unsecured. Maybe I'll send an anonymous tip. Think I'll stay clear of those guys. Okay, hacking app. Don't fail me now. Maybe I could turn on that siren. Okay, let's see. I can go under the gate on the left, or over the scaffolding to the right.
Under the gates. Why not?
We have footage.
Oh, man, I just gotta go home.
I have the authority.
Okay. Stay calm. I gotta distract him.
Maybe I should just.
Whoa!
Now he got shot.
I thought they'd be cleaner. Obvious.
Whoa! Come on, ignore me. Whoa!
It's gonna be a Mary Jane all over again.
No.
Control, I saw someone. Checking it out. Control, status.
Thank you.
invisible. Okay, I'm in the clear. Phew, that was intense. Oh, hey, Mom.
Hi, honey. Did you make it to the feast shelter okay?
Yeah, almost there.
Miles, you don't have to work at that shelter, you know.
You said I did.
No, I gave you a choice.
Yeah, and I chose this over more therapy. I mean, it was helpful. The guy said everyone grieves in their own way. This is mine.
Okay. Sorry.
Mom.
Yeah?
Just because I don't want to talk about it doesn't mean I don't love you.
Oh, honey. I love you so much. We'll get through this. Okay?
I gotta go. I'll call you on my way home.
Hopefully we're going in the right direction.
Breathing. I'll be back soon, Mr.
Hodges. Hey, Miles. Pete. Hey, sorry I'm late, man.
Oh, no, I'm just glad you're here.
All right, so, what can I do to help?
Why don't you start just by, getting comfortable with the place. Meet a few people. You know what? Everybody loves coffee.
Coffee? All right.
And I'll be back in a little while to check on you. Is that cool?
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry about Mr. Hodges. He doesn't bite. Much.
You sure? Coffee?
Thanks.
Need help?
Not unless you know what the hell a quark is.
It's a subatomic particle. You know, the building block of protons, neutrons, hadrons.
Subatomic. It fits. Good one, kid.
Piece of junk. Ah, hell. Damn hunk of junk.
You mind if I take a look?
Eh?
Oh, we have a couple of CRTs at school. I know how to fix these when
they're... What? No, you just gotta smack it. Got the time. Get it. Go!
Or, could be a loose coax cable.
All right. Be my guest, huh, Mr. Smarty Pants? Please, go ahead.
Tributes continue to pour in for Officer Jefferson Davis, the hero killed in the City Hall bombing, as reports emerge that he used his own body to shield others in his last moments of life.
Hey, new kid. I'm empty here.
Rio and son Miles, as well as brother Aaron. In addition to the...
Hero. Man didn't do nothing heroic except get himself blown up.
Hey, Ernie. I see you've met Miles. He's gonna be helping out around here. You may have heard of his father, Jefferson Davis. Pretty great that even though he's got a lot of stuff going on right now, he decided to come and volunteer. Don't you think?
Yeah. Thanks. Listen, kid, I'm... sorry about your dad.
Come on, Miles. Let's see if Aunt May needs a hand in the kitchen. Hey, May. I gotta take off, but, brought some help for you.
Hi, Miles. Nice to see you. Well, grab an apron, wash your hands, and I'll show you around.
Hey, Peter. Thanks for that back there.
Of course.
Almost noon. Sable should be moving Dr. Michaels. Better get to the Bowery and locate him.
I'm afraid our computers are a bit outdated.
Okay.
Oh, that's cool. I might be able to improve their performance for you.
Really? That would be extremely helpful. Thank you.
Hey, is it okay if I get here late on Thursdays? That's when the robotics club meets.
Absolutely. Your education comes first. Peter, be careful out there. Miles told me the Sable patrols are being very strict. So I looked right at the Sandman and said, "This is a shelter. There's nothing to steal. Get out." And he did.
What? That is awesome! You got some pretty cool stories, Mrs. P. May told me about your parents and Uncle Ben. Sorry I snapped at you at the funeral.
All good, Miles. Hey, if you ever want to talk, I'm here.
You don't let me not know it.
Way to have the kids back.
Miles has had it rough.
Sometimes that means you don't want anyone's help, but you still need it.
Speaking from experience?
Thanks to your aunt, I got a job at the Coffee Bean. Turns out, if I remember not to curse, I'm pretty good with people.
I could have told you that. Way to go, Gloria. Hey, Yuri. I'm heading to the Bowery to make sure Michaels gets to his new safe house. You know, safely.
I wouldn't do that. Silver Sable made it clear you are not welcome.
Yeah, well, what's she gonna do? Shoot me?
Honestly, 50-50 chance.
Fine. I'll be in the neighborhood, but not too close. Just in case. Bowery, but where's Dr. Michaels?
We're ready for you, Dr. Michaels. Is that the devil's breath?
It's called GR-27, not... Just be careful. In the wrong hands, this could...
Don't worry. We're the best in the world.
I feel better already.
Code 381. Package is on the move. This way, Dr. Michaels. What the hell is that?
Get him!
Welcome aboard, Doctor.
Get off me! We got this!
Yeah, sure you do. Yuri, I'm in pursuit of Martin Lee. I think he's got Dr. Michaels and the Devil's Breath.
Copy that. More units coming your way.
He took Michaels alive, so that's good.
Probably so we can force him to make more Devil's Breath.
I have to stop that truck. Tank, whatever. Clear the guys in the trucks before I go after Lee.
Coming, and he will destroy all sinners.
Sorry! Please, hand it over.
I must be honest. I was hoping to bring you here. My abilities lend me a certain persuasiveness. I've been watching you. I was waiting for you at City Hall. You never came. Where were you?
Is this real or in my mind?
It was a shame. So many had to die with no heroes to save them. That officer saved your life, didn't he? He was here because of you. wanted to use him. A futile gesture, in the end. And where was Norman during all this? Slinking like a rat. He knew what was going to happen, and he fled. Norman is a hidden cancer on this city. He must be excised with no trace of his corruption to return. Norman hides behind his mask of lies. I will break it apart and drag him into the light.
Put on the mask. Become one of us.
Thanks, but no thanks!
One way or the other, you will join me.
Uh-oh.
All the souls you've lost, the innocent victims you couldn't save.
Martin, their blood is on your hands!
You can stop Osborne. You have so much strength. I can give you will. Their bodies filled the gutters, and you did nothing.
I can't save everyone.
What's one life? A simple train. One life for a city of souls. You defend Osborne while he sits in his ivory tower?
This isn't real.
Show me your true strength.
You okay?
Did they take it?
Yes. How worried should I be?
Very.
You're a popular guy.
Where is the serum?
Gone.
To destroy ya. So-called superhero. You think you save people, but you just make it worse. This is your fault.
My fault? He was under your protection. You really need two of those?
Stop! We need to brief Mr. Osborne now. I'll go with her. Thank you. I'll remember this.
Yuri, tell me you've got a lead on Martin Lee's location.
We have footage from a guy at a coffee shop. Looks like he hopped into a black sedan after the crash.
Black sedan, great.
Let me finish. We have a partial plate. And one of my patrol guys just found a matching plate. Black sedan in a parking lot near Canal and Hudson.
You're a good cop, Yuri. I'm on my way.
Spider-Man. Hello? Is this working?
Dr. Michaels? How are you calling?
Borrowed one of Sable's radios. Listen, transit hubs are the most likely release points for Devil's Breath. Airports, bus terminals, train stations. It'll spread like wildfire from there.
Why the hell is Oscorp developing a bioweapon in the city? Shouldn't this be in an Arctic bunker?
Devil's Breath is personal for Norman. It's been his obsession for decades. The project breaks every state and federal regulation on the books, but he doesn't care.
If the city finds out, he can kiss re-election goodbye.
Never mind re-election. He'd be tried in The Hague for war crimes.
Why are you telling me all this? Aren't you just as culpable as Norman?
Yes. Completely. But Lee's actions have been a wake-up call. We've ignored the project's risk for too long. I trust you, Spider-Man. You're the only one trying to do the right thing. Please, protect the city from our mistakes.
Peter's gotta save the day.
Doc left word.
Parker, I wanted to thank you. Your work on the neural interface has been invaluable. I wish you could see what that means right now. But it's beginning to dawn on me just how powerful and insidious the forces arrayed against true visionaries are. I promise you, though, it won't be long. Success will come, whatever it takes.
Powerful and insidious forces? I don't like the sound of that. Need to check on Doc when I get a chance.
Get the hell out of me!
Pardon me!
30. Armored car is under duress. Need immediate response. Nearest officer, please proceed to Rosevale.
Damn. Devil's Breath is gone. I should call MJ and Warner.
This is Mary Jane Watson. Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
What are you up to now, MJ?
Standish said the demons are looking for something at GCT. But what could they possibly need here? Should probably call Peter and let him know what I'm doing. Actually, scratch that. He'd probably just tell me to go home and chain myself to my laptop. I'll just check things out quick and let him know what I find.
I heard Spider-Man's got some kind of, like, danger sense, so why didn't he know?
What's he supposed to do? See the future?
Well, yeah!
Look at all those Oscorp...
Oscorp's patented array of intelligent, sensory-equipped munitions has reduced accidental casualties on the battlefield by over 94%.
Huh.
Get in trouble again.
Stay green.
My turn.
Just told me your cycle, bitch.
Cosmical camouflage of the stuff of science fiction films.
Oh my
but
God,
with Oscorp's patented magnetic resonance arrays, cloaking fields are that. Very much a reality. Try it for yourself and see how Oscorp is making your world each and every day.
Incredible.
And we're just wandering around. Supposed to go that way.
If you see any suspicious activity, please report it to the nearest
I'm supposed
security.
Supposed to go that way.
There's more stuff back there.
Encrypt your data with Oscorp Cerberus Cipher. The world's only mathematically proven unbreakable encryption algorithm.
Can be purchased at any of the self-serve kiosks throughout the terminal.
This Gaia microbe dispersal device releases specially formulated microbes into the atmosphere, and in turn, leaves our oceans and rivers cleaner than when man first walked the Earth.
Mr. Lee.
This will be easier for everyone if you remain calm and do as I say.
Police! Over here! No!
Office.
I would like to speak to Mayor Osborne.
Who's calling?
The man he is looking for.
What do you want?
I want you at Grand Central Terminal in 30 minutes. By yourself. Or there'll be more blood on your hands.
I'm on my way. Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. Just hurry.
Going as fast as I can. What are you doing at GCT?
I'll explain later. Listen, Lee's going to release the Devil's Breath.
You gotta get out of there.
He's not gonna do it until Norman Osborn gets here.
Wait. This must have been Lee's plan all along. Make Norman responsible by forcing him to release the Devil's Breath himself.
Sort of makes sense, in a twisted, psychotic way.
Okay, I'm here. Coming into the terminal now. Anything I should be on the lookout for?
Please, don't hurt us.
Deep breaths. I'm okay. Looks like he's got some drones patrolling. Guess he's prepared for you.
Don't worry, I'm in the ventilation system. Can you see a safe exit point?
Southwest corner.
On my way. Get any closer, the drones will spot me.
See that tablet I'm looking at? That controls the drones.
Think you can snag it?
Yes, if you can distract them and not get shot.
I'm ready. Tell me when.
Okay, I'm ready.
Incoming.
Segundo!
Listen, I'm a reporter. I have a direct line to Mayor Osborne. I can help make sure he arrives on time.
How?
First, let him go.
Li 先生, 这记者说他知道怎么找到奥斯本。
遵命。
把他带到这边来, 跟其他人分开, 李先生马上就到。
Move. MJ. Get in trouble again.
They're coming. Jump over the railing. cover. You still got that tablet?
Yeah.
Better work fast.
Okay, I got this. Come on, come on. Almost there. I did it.
Good job. Now let's get you out of here.
What about the devil's breath?
I'll come back for it.
No, we're partners, remember?
Can we argue later?
If we don't help those people, they could die.
So could you. I can't let that happen.
No. No, I got myself into this. I'm getting myself out.
What do you mean you got yourself into this?
I don't like this. There's too many of them.
Then let's start taking them out. Quietly. They're still too close. That did it. Grab him. Them. Take him. Now. Not exactly.
What do you mean?
I thought something might happen, but not like this.
Why didn't you tell me? I thought we were partners.
Hey, partners trust each other, Peter.
What do you mean? I trust you?
Yeah, when I'm sitting at home behind a laptop.
Oh, come on.
Can we please get back to saving the city here? Take him out. Do it. Take him. Take him out.
Nigga, Jita, Zai Nali.
Gotta get past him.
I'm
ready.
Renji Haiji Bijama.
Do it.
Start the timer.
Now's your chance.
Ah!
Keep him busy. I'll take care of the Devil's Breath.
You know what you're doing?
No. That's never stopped me before.
Okay, what do you see?
I see four. Oh, okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay, you'll want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay, unplug the wires from the battery.
Who's the bat?
Disconnect the battery wires. What a mess. Okay, pull the first wire.
Now the second one.
Their battery wire. What? The timer just changed to 30 seconds. Okay, now the red one. Got it.
You did it. Wow.
Yeah. Now let's get these people out of here. I could use a little Spidey help. You ready?
Right. I'll clear a path.
Try to do it quietly.
Will do.
Looking at it. Did that work?
Baby, Antoine.
Okay, MJ, time to go.
Copy that. Everyone, follow me.
Don't be afraid. Take the Spider Shark.
MJ, did you make it out?
Yeah, everyone's safe.
Good job.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah?
When you're done in there, we should talk.
Yeah, we should.
But first, find me and kick his ass.
I feel bad for anyone who's on the wrong side of MJ. Wonder what side I'm on right now.
Spider-Man got shot.
MJ, did you make it out?
Yeah, everyone's safe.
Good job.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah?
When you're done in there, we should talk.
Yeah.
But first, find me and kick his ass.
Feel bad for anyone. Okay, guys, trivia time. Did you know Grand Central has the largest basement in New York City? Crazy, right? You could fit half the Brooklyn Bridge down there.
We got beat up pretty good.
Okay, guys, trivia time. Did you know Grand Central has the largest basement in New York City? Crazy, right? You can fit half the Brooklyn Bridge down there. I agree. They sure don't make them like they used to. That's old school New York gumption for ya. Anyway, I could talk trivia all day, but I gotta stop your wingnut of a boss from destroying the city. Time to wrap this up. Okay, guys, trivia time. Did you know Grand Central has the largest basement in New York City? Crazy, right? You could fit half the Brooklyn Bridge down there.
Ha! I agree! You sure don't make them like they used to. That's old school New York gumption for ya. Anyway,
Lee's escape plan is to use the train. Can't let him get away. Train platform is open. That must be where Lee is. Getting away.
Finally.
Sorry I'm late. It's kind of my thing. Doing this,
paying off an old debt.
Guards down. Looks like he's getting tired.
Not the only.
Finally.
Don't get too close. Gotta wait for an opening. Now's my chance.
You're sick. Let me help you, Martin.
Getting tricky right there.
you! Nothing can hurt me! Not anymore!
No brakes? No problem. That totally worked last time.
Yuri, they still doing construction on 42nd and 1st?
Street's closed for another month. Why?
Next stop, prison.
Jane Watson, please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Hey, it's me. Let me know when you want to talk. Texting isn't talking? No, not that kind of over! Please say no, please say no. Huh. Okay. And not okay. What is there to figure out? Oh, you think?
He's off to the raft. The devil's breath is safe with Sable. How do you feel?
How do I feel? How much time do you have?
Not much. Heroics for you means paperwork for me. But I just wanted to say, good job.
Thanks, Yuri. I kinda needed that. All this time with Lee, I've been ignoring the city. Time to get back to being a friendly neighborhood Spidey.
This is Sable Control. Need a report of the situation north of Houston. Demons are attacking Outpost Romeo. Send backup.
The enemy of my enemy is probably also my enemy. But I still gotta shut this down.
Well, I think that is going to do it. We successfully streamed tonight. And two breaks. So we take that as a win. We absolutely take that as a win.
GG!
So yeah, I think that will about do it for tonight. So again, if you're new to the channel, welcome. This is the League of Extraordinary Casuals. I am the host of Darth Asylum, your Mando with a plan mode. Right now that plan is to get 23 more folks to smash that follow button. So that way we hit that 54 affiliates. And don't forget, every time you hit that follow button, not only do you get a stream avatar when we're running stream avatars, but I will smash that follow button back to you. Because, like I said, with my limited amount of gaming time, you know, I might not be able to jump in and out of streams when you're streaming, if you're a streamer or not. At least that's my way of showing support back to you. So that way, if you're a streamer or not, I mean, at least that's the least I can do. If you're willing to, you know, hit that button for me, I'm definitely hitting that button back for you. And that's a side goal of ours, too, is that, you know, say I get up to 500 followers, that means that's 500 people I'm following. 10,000, that means that's 10,000 people I'm following. So hopefully it'll break Twitch doing that too. But yeah, overall, like I said, I consider this a win tonight. Sundays is our Let's Play, and right now we're playing Marvel Spider-Man Remastered for the PC. And yeah, I mean, things happen. Technical difficulties, the stream, I would love it for... to be able to stream for 2 hours straight without any interruptions, but I've checked and my settings are good, my PC is up to date obviously, and just sometimes it's just technical glitches. It's either the programming or it's the coding going into Twitch and things just crash. But you know what, everything is still getting spliced back together again and uploaded on YouTube, so YouTube is my historical archive. But yeah, like I said, Sundays is our Let's Play, and right now we're playing some Spider-Man, loving the game. I know the storyline because I followed some other streamers before, to see what the game was about and actually see the whole thing, so I kind of know what it's about, but I still wanted to play it, because like I said, our Sunday Let's Play stream is about playing something that we've always wanted to play, but never got a chance to, but now we're making that chance happen. So yeah, we're still streaming Fridays and Sundays, starting sometime after 9 p.m. Pacific West Coast time. Saturdays is still a wild card stream, meaning, you know, we could stream or I couldn't, or I won't stream. So, like last night, I chose, you know what, I'll take a break and not stream, but the Friday or the Saturday before that, I did stream. So I actually streamed Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, so three times, actually, for the weekend. Because that's where I find that I can have a little bit more leniency with my schedule. It's basically Friday night, Saturday night, and Sunday night. So, hey, it works for me. And right now, like I said, I'm streaming late at night. So, it's been working. But yeah, I think overall, volumes-wise, like I said, this is all still new. Live cosplaying as well, you know, with the stream. So, it's about being comfortable and having accessibility to do things, but not only that, just still being able to sit back, relax, have some therapeutic gaming, and be comfortable at the same time, because the League of Extraordinary Casuals, I want to be a casual gamer, and I like cosplaying, and I want to cosplay casually, and that's what I'm doing, and it's actually pretty fun. But yeah, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to smash that follow button. That'd be greatly appreciated. But, yeah, I hope everybody, again, had a great weekend, a safe weekend. There's going to be two streams, again, because I had to cut it off in half. There was a third one in there in the middle, but it was only like 3 minutes, and the Twitch crashed again, so I just got rid of it. So there's only the first, like, hour or so, and then this next hour and a half or so. So that's all good. Like I said, I mean, I upload these to YouTube anyway as one cohesive stream, so it's fine. I'm not too worried about it, but yeah, definitely having some fun doing this. Especially, like I said, being live and cosplaying, interacting without having a, you know, generated. Because normally I'll have a fill-in, you know, kind of version of me, but it's not as interactive as it can be. So I'm definitely enjoying dressing up and streaming at the same time. So that way, you know, it's new to me too. So just definitely having some fun. So yeah, I think we'll go ahead and call it there. But like I said, I hope everybody had a great weekend and a safe weekend. Now that we're starting a new week, I want you to have a great week and a safe week. And don't forget, we'll be back Friday to celebrate the fact that we made it through the week. And if it happens, I want it to be good for you. And if it happens to be the opposite of that, don't forget, that's why we stream Fridays, to celebrate the fact that we made it through the week, that we're still here, and give ourselves that therapeutic time to relax, de-stress, and just have a nice casual time and cosplay a little bit, because I'm definitely having a lot of fun doing this. So this will be pretty standard at this point, I think. So yeah, we'll go ahead and wrap it up there. But like I said, I'll be back Friday, starting sometime after 9 p.m. Pacific West Coast time, and be back Sunday to play some Spider-Man. Like I said, wild cards are Saturday nights, again, starting sometime after 9 p.m. Pacific West Coast time. But until then, yeah, everybody have a great week. Have a safe week, and we will catch you next time. So we're going to sign off by saying be good, be safe, love you, and talk to you later.
Now. Bye-bye.